Travis Hamlin here from Fresh Rides with Cody Hintz, fifth round of the NFR. Cody had kind of a rough go last night, led by tonight's a new night. Had you guys push some questions on Facebook. Spencer Dickens wanted to know if it's true you use the GT4 lights and what leg you use.
Yes, sir, that is correct. I do use GT4 lights. I use it in a hard medium. It's the best hill rope out there. It's made by Rattler. A lot of the top guys are using it.
Also, Sean Osborne wanted to know when you're back in the box, what's kind of going through your mind?
I'm just trying to concentrate on my partner, the wind he knocks, so it allows me to get a good start. After the steer leaves the chute, then I take my concentration off of him and put it onto the steer. When the head rub goes on, then I'm watching the feet, I'm watching the steer's body to see what he's doing so that it allows me to throw as fast as I can.
So what's our plan tonight? Did you get a good draw? Or?
We drew a steer that Trevor and Patrick had in the second round. I think they won or placed on the steer. They were 4-2 on him. Hopefully we can do the same and get some money tonight.
Yes, sir. So, all right, guys, don't forget to share with all your friends on Cody's Facebook page. We'll keep you updated. Share with your friends Fresh Rides. Hopefully we'll talk to y'all here a little later.